Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 600 maths chapter 3 exercise 3.4 6th question. Here the question is, a number is divisible by both 5 and 12, then by which other number will that number be always divisible? If a number is divisible by both 5 and 12, then by what another number that number is always divisible? We will check it. We are going to apply that rule. In the divisibility rule we are having, if a number is divisible by both 2 and 3, we are going to take the divisibility rule of 6. If a number is divisible by 2 and 3, then that number is always divisible by 6. Again, I am repeating, if a number is divisible by both 2 and 3, that number is always divisible by 6. 2, 3 are 6. 6. Next, and another one important information, here 2 and 3 factors of 6. 2 and 3 are factors of 6. Therefore, if a number is divisible by both 2 and 3, that number is divisible by 6 also. Next, the same rule we are applying here also. If a number is divisible by both 5 and 12, then that number is always divisible by 5 12s are 60. 5 12s are 60. So that number is always divisible by 60 also. If a number is divisible by both 5 and 12, that number is always divisible by 5 12s are 60. So by using that, and here also 60. 5 and 12 are factors of 60. 5 and 12 are factors of 60. Now we can check it by using examples. If a number is divisible by, we will take it number 20, 120. We will take number 120. We will divide it by 5. 5, 2s are 10. Remaining 2, we have taken 20. 4, 5s are 20. We have remainder 0. Next, we are going to divide the same number by 12. 120 divided by 12. 10 12s are 120. Next we are going to check it by 60. 120 divided by 60. Here 2 6 are 12 and here 10 is there. So 2 60s are 120. Therefore, if a number is divisible by both 5 and 12, then that number is always divisible by 60 also. The reason is 5 and 12 are factors of 60. Therefore, it will be divisible. Therefore, if a number is divisible by both 5 and 12, it is also divisible by 60. Okay, that's all students. Kindly share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Give your comments in the comments box. Thank you.